I think it's important to understand that you don't have to do a lot to be able to make meaningful contributions. I think there are some people that wonder, hey, if I don't have a 100-meter yacht with subs and submersibles and ROVs and dive chambers, can I actually do something that's valuable? And I think the answer is yes.